Okay, so this is my school route. So I'm gonna start the car, check my mirrors. Mom, do you have your seatbelt on?
Yep.
Alright, I'm going to put it in drive. I know there are no cars in this parking
lot. Actually,
right,
why don't
now.
You back out of the spot?
Back out? Sure. Yeah. Alright. Check my blind spot, check all mirrors. I know that I have a video thing right here, but I'm not gonna use that as a thing to depend on. Make sure I don't hit this check here. Alright, this is my school route back to my house. Make sure I don't hit this curve. Stop on the stop sign. And turn signal. Ease out. Look left, look right. I see a white car coming, but he's pretty far away. And no cars on my left, so I'm gonna go ahead and go. Alright, noticing the 35 miles per hour sign, so I'm gonna make sure I'm going that speed. Signs around me. There's no passing zone right up here. Making sure I'm staying in the middle. Okay. Noticing a 25 miles per hour sign, so I'm going to slow down to 25 miles per hour. This is a neighborhood. Watching out for any pedestrians on the sidewalk or on the street, just in case any kids would like to come run out in front of my car. Checking my mirrors again. Trying to stay in the middle here. Just turned red, so I'm going to slow down to a stop. Turn signal on. Stop. Alright, it's just turned green. So that guy's turned first. Now I can go. It goes from 25 to 35 miles per hour, so I can speed up a little bit, but I am going to be turning. I'm about 50 yards here, so I'm going to turn on my turn signal. Slow down. Proceed with caution. I know that there's gravel on here and I wouldn't want to slip up. Nice tight turn. Alright. I don't know, up here the speed limit goes to 45 miles per hour. So I'm going to speed up to 45. Thank you. slow down. I see an upcoming curve turn, so I'm going to go a little bit slower than 55 for that. Just one second. stop. Making. Alright. Slowly go in. And stop. There we go.